A nossa política é o seguinte, é nós adquirirmos, levarmos as alunas até o ensino médio ou até o ensino superior. Portanto, queríamos pelo menos que dentro de 5 anos atingirmos pelo menos um universo de 1.000 ou 1.200 alunas beneficiárias desse programa. Agora estamos no 227, portanto, falta ainda mais cerca de 800 alunas para poder enquadrar nesse programa de bolsa de estudo.
Ajuda ninguém, se usam uma livro, samão, quata, manazao, vindo de curinga de bem.
Então, essa senhora está a dizer que a vida está difícil. Por quê? Tinha machamba. Nas machambas, os porcos entraram e comeram tudo. E elas não têm mais outra vida a fazer. E só estão.
We saw the ladies dancing and it was really nice that they welcomed us.
They all loved the camera, no one was camera shy, and they were able to speak Arabic, which was really nice, and it shows how like our cultures link, so it was nice.
Estamos a aprender muita coisa, mas estou a ver que há uma coisa mesmo que está faltando, é o computador. Nós estamos a gostar muito de trabalhar com computador, mas agora nós não temos, a AMA também não tem aquela possibilidade.
Kushemesa naanza miaka 40. Nikijua nikola nono wapata wanafunzi wangu nikola kwa shemesa nozi. Wengi pa ukanga vyao wengi wanakala wengi wanampula kupita kushemesa nozi. Kuna ju madrasa la mke yangu hapo mimi siliombiwe. Sampa kugwa pia wasimana wantira awakidili wasimana wasambiwa.
And the Igbo is the one which has the grade 7 up to 10. That's why we had to give this hand, helping them have the monthly money, which is 300 and 500.
As mães agradecem muito desde que este projeto entrou, porque aqui na ilha uma menina não tinha possibilidade de estudar. Talvez até quarta classe se conseguir concluir, os pais não tinham mais possibilidade de ir à frente. Era obrigatoriamente casar.
This school, we have not books, we have not a desk, and we have some teacher was trained by government, but they have not good conditions.
As dificuldades da escola, por exemplo, aqui está nos faltar bancos e a sala em si é pequena, não corresponde com o número dos mesmos alunos. So let it guide your fate. So we build a manifest about tomorrow.
Our trip to Mozambique was amazing. We're really sad that it's come to an end, but it really has opened our eyes to a lot of things. Really showed us that how fortunate we live and how there are people out there that are really less fortunate than us, and that we'd be very grateful for any contribution. Even if it's not a great contribution, they'd be really grateful just to have a smile. It was really difficult communicating with them because they all spoke Portuguese and their African language, but we learned a few words like Zinarango Sara, which means my name is Sara. You really don't need a language to communicate. Like, you can just smile and they'll just get it. Like, a smile really helps.
It was an eye-opening experience. I think that I learned a lot from it. The most difficult thing was seeing the poverty and how much of it was there, and just how we are so fortunate and we take things for granted and we never notice that we do it. But coming here, I've seen that not everyone gets what they want, so we should all contribute to helping get these girls scholarships to their schools, because that's really all they have and need to continue their education. And it was nice to see how they use, how they recycle and make the jewelry and the crafts, which I found really interesting, because even though they probably don't need to recycle as much as we do, they do it anyway.